Of more than 200 women and children. Gerald Stano says he murdered 31 women in Florida.
Motiveless, random killings, sometimes thousands of miles apart. A Justice Department investigator calls it terrifying, an epidemic.
Stalking victims.
There might be anywhere from 4 to 8,000 people killed by serial-type murderers in the country today.
There have been notorious serial killers throughout the country. In Florida, Ted Bundy suspected of murdering more than 30 women. In Chicago, John Wayne Gacy convicted of killing 33 young boys. And in California, Angelo Buono Jr. and Ken Bianchi convicted of 9 hillside strangler slayings, all deeply troubled sexually. Since 1978, 17 men have been convicted of killing 10 or more people.
Historically, they kill certain types of victims.
A pattern not obvious to the local investigators left with a body and few clues.
Thank you. It was in some trash on a sidewalk on 11th Street between Mission and Market, and that is where Mark Kelly is stationed for us right now. Mark?
Kent, police tell me they found the glory find just over my shoulder at the end of that block near those cars. Inside that suitcase, human body parts. And that's not all. Police started searching the area and found even more body parts in other spots. Now, this is an open homicide investigation. But we do know that this afternoon around 4:30, a 911 call came in about a suspicious package. Now, police immediately closed off this stretch of 11th right off of Market Street and opened that suitcase. The body inside still mutilated. Police needed to call the medical examiner to figure out if it was a human being or an animal.
That's why it seemed like this, that the other outside of the window was closed.
Now, police would not say if the victim was a man or a woman, and no word on any suspects at this time. Live from Mark Kelly, KPIX 5.